I was diagnosed with obsessive compulsive disorder, generalized anxiety, depression. Through United Way, I did a self-esteem course, training for peer support, and now I volunteer.
Whenever United Way needs my services, it's more than just me volunteering. It's kind of me helping a family that wants help me.
It's a lesson that comes from the nature of doing work with the United Way that gives me a new lease on my life.